12-2 run.
Well, and he's recognizing that, you know, he has to play this group, and this group is answering.
Oh my goodness, Abdel Nader with the one-handed dunk and the foul.
Did my eyes deceive me? How quickly he punched that. And watch Abdel Nader punch it.
Oh, goodness, over Montrezl Harrell, an excellent defensive player, and Abdel Nader climbing the ladder.
Oh, that's just a strong move.
The back line of the second unit. Some good defense. How about Nader? All the way, soars up over Diallo for the two-handed stop.
I mean, look at this, man. He just rose up, went baseline. Abdel Nader.
Bad pass. McKinney saw it coming. Here's McKinney down the other end. Blocked from behind by Nader.
Hey, look at the hustle. That's great energy and effort. Not surrendering a deuce.
Collison has to save it, but in the process, he throws it right to Morris. Nader again, right down the lane, as Abdel Nader elevates for the slam. Steven Adams took the bump and still was able to bank it in. Now Nader all the way in transition as he got behind the Sacramento defense.
Well, that time.
They have fallen to 30th in field goal percentage, although shot 46% today.
Boy, Nader,
what a fourth quarter he's had. He's got 16 points all.
You know, your legs are tired, you're mentally drained, and you played a lot of games. Boy, that's a
not
great block.
There is Abdel Nader, fresh in the legs.
Just really forcing him to blow up shots at the rim. Now that was really close. That looked like.
Got to go. You have numbers here. The rest of us should be attacking Bellinelli.
Crossovers on Bellinelli. Pumped back in by Nader.
Missing the playoffs a season ago on the final day of the regular season, losing in overtime to Minnesota. To make the playoffs this year is Nader. Hoists and hits from downtown.
Man, what a big basket that is. Just a
Paul George guarded by Ananobi. Abdel Nader with a show and go inside. Count it.
Well, he's a good player. Good take. And gets the finish. Another guy who's come up through the G League rank.
Defended. Might have thrown off the timing. Was Abdel Nader. Wants to push. Little stutter step. Nice move. Nader found some space and carves it up all the way to the rim. Certainly wasn't going to repeat itself. Familiarity breeds contempt. As Noel capitalizes a nice night.
You see the wraparound pass? You get the shot that you want.
Nader trying to turn the corner on Ross. Ross played great defense, but somehow Abdel Nader got that over him.
Sort of work his way inside Michael, and then he gets there, and you're like, well, what's he going to do? And then he ends up converting a play like that.
George draws the double. Schroeder, extra pass. Here's Nader from outside, and he buries a three.
Schroeder was right. He got bumped off that play on that drive to the bucket. And Nader is just playing through.
Cannot be stopped.
Absolutely. He's playing through everything. Competition. Nader, Burton, Diallo.
Oh, what a block. Fresh off the bench, Abdel Nader with the rejection on Trier. 11 out of George's 13 shots have been from downtown. Nader blows right by and gets to the rim. Nice move by Abdel Nader. Size on Schroeder.
I mean, look at this drive here. That's a beautiful drive. That's a pro move right there. You can tell they've been working with it.
Don't result in shots as Nader trying to turn the corner. Got it out to Felton with the shot clock winding down, and Raymond Felton the catch, fire three.
And something, that's all it takes.
And that's his, I believe, his first miss tonight from three-point land. Nader all the way to the rim. That's going to count on the foul.
Diallo had it blocked. That was Ferguson flying high. Westbrook on the break. Gives it up. And Nader scores and one.
Exactly. That's what OKC's got to do. Turn good defense. Got a block shot.
And Murray had it going.
And then the trade. Nader, count it, and a foul.
George blows by Bertans. Nader, catch fire three. That's good. Abdel Nader from downtown.
The pace.
This should be on the pass. Here's that ball movement that you're talking about.
And you love that. I mean, that's couldn't have scripted that any better. And why not with Abdel Nader getting his 13th point?
Range there, Rich.
the bench scoring you saw. Nice drive across the lane. Abdel Nader.
If you're the Thunder right now, it will run your sets. I mean, put a lot of stress on the defense for the Magic. That's what you like right there.
Beautiful. Five better finish by Nader.
And it comes out of a set piece.
It's Thunder team. George there trying to go two for one. Doesn't get that one to fall. Nader through the contact. It's his first basket.
Two of them combined for 38 points. But the Thunder with ground to make up here in the fourth quarter, trailing by 11. Nader, his first shot in the fourth quarter, drops it. He's been hot tonight, not that one. Nader coast to coast with the left hand off the glass.
Coast to coast. You gamble, you don't get back, and he takes it to the body of Zubac.
And Carter, oh, he got swapped by Abdel Nader. This Thunder's team playing younger as Nader bounces off the defensive player, and that's a possible end in games.
That's a problem. Nice help by Noel.
Giannis gets rejected for the third time, and the Nader on the other end finishes with the left. 12 on the timer for Schroeder. Nader steps into a long three and drains it. 10 seconds before the end of the third quarter. Schroeder fires it over to Nader. Nader from the wing. That three, and it rattles home. And since early in the first half, but Abdel Nader the latest to cap off the run. Harrison wildly trying to scoop it up and in. No good. Didn't even get to the rim. Here comes Nader. Wants to push. Down the lane. Got to the rim. Scoops it up and in. Coast to coast, Abdel Nader. Pick and roll, Plumlee had his pass deflected. Nader goes hard to the cup and scores. He almost lost it on the way down, stuck with it. Threw it into no man's land. Fortunate that Nader was there. Now he wants to turn the corner on White. Uses that muscle and scores again inside. Back-to-back buckets by San Antonio. Lee Donovan calls timeout, but how about Abdel Nader providing the punch off the bench?
Lonnie Walker, their first-round draft pick, only played in one game.
Within a couple days of each other, they got her. Driving Nader.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Stretch. It just keeps coming.
And Nader off the dribble.
That's a nice layup around the big man, too.
Gotcha. Paul George over to Abdel Nader. He's going to try the three ball, and he drills that one.
Again, just a swing. Wide open, Nader. And knocks it in.
Between him and Russell Westbrook, look at the two versions of each player. Beautiful pass out to the open man. Abdel Nader wide open. Capitalizes on another Thunder three. The sixth already here in this first half. The offense for the Pacers, you see Paul George. Well, he can get to the rim, but you try to come down on him and help out. He's a shooter wide open. The off-balance shot. George almost got away with the travel. Nader, first shot in a long time, and he takes advantage as he connects on the three. No good. Offensive rebound by Westbrook. Lobs it. Grant got caught in the air. The reload. Shot by Nader. That one rattles home. And a big shot for Abdel Nader. Thunder's offense has just completely gone dormant here over the last couple of minutes as Nader able to quiet things down in a much-needed deuce.
Being so good tonight on the offensive glass.
Well, it has been very rare this season that the Thunder have had games like this. Trying to lob it to Adams, but he's almost near the three-point line. Fires it cross-court to Nader. Cutting across the lane, takes the bump, and still scores.
They hide it, but there's some guy, I mean, shoot the basketball, give yourself a chance. And if you don't want to shoot it, then let somebody else catch it.
Nader drives, Nader finishes. Handler and Schroeder fires it over to Nader. Nader, the drive on Warren, got to the rim and finishes with the left hand. And Abdel Nader, the double flex just for Michael.
Brook is resting, George finds Noel, lost, out it goes. Nader will angle in. Abdel Nader.
In the second half, it basically dismantled him. And now you face these two opponents here in the Western Conference as Abdel Nader continues to impress.